Hey there and welcome. I'm Grace, co-founder of Pulsedive. Today, we'll walk through an overview of Pulsedive's community platform and capabilities. A major challenge facing many security folks today is the difficulty in accessing, investigating, and using quality threat intelligence to proactively improve security posture. Sometimes you can only find little bits of information across seemingly endless tabs, or there's a paywall for simple lookups, or you lack visibility into the timeliness, details, or source of the information. This can cause a lot of noise, confusion, and delay in taking key steps towards meaningful protection or mitigation. That's why we created Pulsedive, an open threat intelligence platform that puts key technical indicator and threat data in one place. That's very easy to integrate bidirectionally into other solutions. We remove the barriers for research and enrichment to keep the workflow moving reliably. And there's a ton more in the works too. Indicator pages are the basic building blocks of our platform. Maybe you saw a phishing link in a friend's message or detecting weird activity in your network. Anyone can search and scan domains, IPs, and URLs to quickly understand more about that indicator and if there is suspicious activity. We pull back a wealth of information, score it based on observed risk factors, and share all of that information with our users so you can make your own determinations and dive deeper. If a domain, URL, or IP is not in our systems, we can pull back live information for you without adding it to our database. Our threat pages track threat summaries, related news, community comments, and also allow you to explore threat infrastructure. Users can scan and submit thousands of indicators for enrichment in Pulsedive. You can also add threats and threat aliases. By sourcing information from trusted intelligence researchers, as well as global community submissions, but scoring only based on our first-hand observations, we're able to provide powerful free resources, gather unique intelligence, and share vetted information. With all of this threat intelligence tracked and organized, you can flexibly query and filter across the entire Pulsedive database. Add or adjust custom criteria and check out our auto suggestions. Filter by type, risk, or time, then conveniently export results for use outside of Pulsedive. Pulsedive supports security research and pivoting to help uncover additional threats. Most importantly, users can leverage our data to add context for internal intelligence, streamline information gathering and workflows, and even automate alerting. We make it transparent and painless to integrate Pulsedive's API or the Pulsedive feed, which is a bulk CSV download of our threat intelligence with other solutions. Check out our community platform, our process, and our features for yourself, 100% free at pulsedive.com. If you have questions or you're interested in our subscription-based API or the Pulsedive feed, reach out to support@pulsedive.com. Thanks for watching.